You know, I think when you talk about Danny, a change of scenery was necessary for him. The pressure of being a first-round pick in Philadelphia, how he internalized that, the way for him to get his career back on track is to go to a new place, and both I and Chip told him that today.
How do we react to that?